Hi there, what's up? Today we continue talking about life in the future, but we talk about work and play. Listen. In 20 to 30 years' time, only 20% of people will work in an office, and more of us will work from home. But that doesn't mean we'll be able to watch TV all day. With video phones and webcams, the boss will be able to keep in touch and see exactly what we are doing. Uh-oh. You may not have to commute to work, but if you want to drive on the weekend, you have to use a smaller, environmentally friendly car, reserve road space in advance, and pay road charges. Do you imagine you paying to drive your car on the road? Do you think it's better to work at home being watched by your boss? What would this experience be like? Answer these questions, my friend. Comment about these technologies. Thank you very much. I'm Felipe Gibe. See you next class.